rocking chair's got me.
Old rocking chair got your father.
I got my cane by my side.
Your cane by your side.
You better fetch me a little water.
You know you don't drink water, father.
Son, I'm gonna tan your hide.
It's already tan.
I just can't get from this cabin.
What cabin, choking father?
I ain't going nowhere.
You ain't going nowhere.
I'm just sitting here grabbing at the flies on my own rocking chair.
Rocking chair.
Now, Dibble,
what is it, Daddy?
You remember old and Harriet?
I remember old and Harriet.
Way up in heaven she be.
She been up there about a year and a half.
That's what I heard, yeah. Please send me down one chariot.
Oh, yeah, do.
The end of trouble I see.
My sweet Jenny.
Rockin' chair gets it.
Oh, rockin' chair get it, father.
And the judgment is, yeah.
Tell him about it, father, yeah.
Chain to my old rockin' chair.
Looks like old rockin' chair got you, daddy.
Yeah, he stole up on me, son.
Your cane laying down there by your side.
Oh, I keeps it over there. That's my moral support, you know. Watch your language, nut.
But I ain't got no chin, father.
Man, it's a gang hide right around the corner there, you know.
Yeah, but he's gonna make you pay for it.
Are you telling me?
You're gonna tan my hide.
I'm gonna give you a tanning, son. Yes, I am.
Now you can't get from this cabin.
I don't wanna go no place myself.
Mm-mm. No, father. But you ain't going nowhere.
I'm gonna stay right here in Chicago. I sure dig it the most, man. You know, yeah.
You sit here grabbing.
I'm grabbing.
You grabbing.
Yes, I am.
You grabbing at the flies round the old rocking chair.
Round that rocking chair, Lord.
Look at Daddy.
Uh-huh.
You remember old Aunt Harriet, don't you?
Oh, I know some pretty good. Not that well, though.
I got the bubble there to set. Yes, Fetcher. A chariot.
I want them Eldorados so I can ooze long, don't you know, yeah.
Cause the time and trouble both of us is.
And man, we sure seen a gang, didn't we?
Now old rocking chair get it.
Rocking chair get it.
Now rocking chair get it.
Rocking chair get it.
And judgment day.
Ooh.
Yes, judgment day, yeah. Oh, judgment day, yeah. You're sitting in a chair, you're rocking chair. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's a really bad. Thank you, folks. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Since we're speaking about my hometown, New Orleans, Louisiana, we'd like to take you over to the red light, to Storyville. And beat out one that Joe Oliver used to blow on his cornet. And it's a good old one.